I just, you know, the past couple, like last weekend, I kind of struggled a little bit just mentally and believing in myself. So kind of just had a different mindset and worked out all week and really focusing on my mental game and just getting my mind right. And I think that's kind of what helped me this weekend is just having the right mindset going into the box.
What kind of adjustment is that, though? What is that mental mindset? What are you doing differently when you're standing there in that bat?
I have, like, a routine that I do every single pitch, and I like, squeeze the bat and just release, you know, everything and just tell myself what I'm working on, what I need to do outside the box. When I get in the box, I let it go, and I focus on something else, and I have a clear key that I talk to myself, and that kind of gets me not worried about what the pitcher's throwing or what I needed to do for that bat or what I need to fix with my swing. I really just focus on something so random, like I love the beach or something like that, so random. And that's kind of what I've worked on all week with every pitch that I saw. I really worked on my routine that I would do outside in the box.
So it's about going into the box, not uptight? Is that
exactly,
part of it?
Exactly. Just releasing all the stress and anything that my mind might be thinking about, just really focusing on that one pitch.
Right. Well, I mean, beating the daylights out of people 44-4 in four games should relieve stress for the entire
team,
shouldn't it?
Exactly. Yeah, we needed that. We need to have a weekend where we come out and definitely put a beating on some teams.
Yeah. Well, just explain for what that does for the mindset going into SEC play. You got one more game before that on the neutral site, then you're going to get Arkansas, who's at the lower part of the SEC, though you won't look at it that way, I'm sure. What does it do for your team's mental emotional set to go into SEC play in a dominant mode?
Well, it's just good to go in knowing that we've won, what, six games, you know, whatever this tournament is, or five games, going in with some wins rather than, you know, we came off a tough loss against Alabama. So I think we're prepared for it, but these games definitely help us prepare for that. It's our first SEC series, so definitely will be experience for all the younger players. But we're at home, so it shouldn't be anything different. We were playing at our home facility, so it should be nice.
Right. What about switch gears a little bit and talk about pitching now? Aaron's looked really, really good. I remember last year covering you guys some that, you know, Aaron hurt. Other situations, there wasn't always a pure ace. Now it looks like maybe you've got a couple,
yeah.
And Aaron's certainly at full speed.
Right.
What's that mean to your team? What does it mean to you guys going at bat, knowing you don't necessarily have to just pound the other team to win always?
Aaron's a great pitcher, and it's really great to have her dominant like she is when she is a senior. That's what you need on this team. We need the senior leadership from me, Aaron, Gretchen, and Rainey. Like, just to have, we've had 3 years of experience, and to teach the other players, that's what we need as a pitcher, because the pitcher is so dominant on the mound. And Rainey, I mean, Aaron just has a great mindset, and just everything about her, she's just a great go-getter. So it's really good to have that, especially out of a senior.
Another area of improvement, though, has also been the defensive side. You guys only committed one error the last four games. What did you guys do over the last couple of days to fix that problem?
We challenged ourselves this week to definitely work on defense a lot, because, I mean, we're not really known to have that low of a defense or that struggle. Defense is normally one of our top priorities, and we just really worked on it this week, just the very back to basic fundamentals, you know, of what you do for an infield to catch the ball, and just a lot of just ground balls, and, you know, knowing our field. So we really just went back literally to the basics, and that really definitely just got our mind right with these games.
And you guys lost a couple of tough games earlier in the year. Do you think now, with the team getting back to the basics, hitting well, playing defense well, do you think now you can win those type of games?
I think so, but right now we still have a lot more improvement, definitely to definitely win those late inning games. I know a lot of the games we've lost to the top 20 teams have been by one run, and it's been in the late innings. So we really have to work on the later inning keeping the score like in our favor rather than, you know, letting them get on and getting them a rally in the last inning. That's where we've been hurt a lot, and we need to work on that. So I think it will prepare us in the future, but we still have a lot more work to do.